गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बी डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 3.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इन बुक एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड 4 इन नोटबुक. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट यू हैव टू डू इज दिस वन, सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स एंड वन इज डन फॉर यू. सो हाउ यू विल ऐड दिस थिंग, यू हैव ऑलरेडी एडेड 3 डिजिट नंबर्स, सो आई होप दैट इट विल बी मोर ईजी फॉर यू. सो हेयर एज यू कैन सी 6+2 इज 8, 3+2 इज 5, 0+1 is 1, 5+4 is 9. Okay, like this you will add. So these questions that I have left, you will be doing as homework. These all are homework questions. You can do it in the book only. 3+4 is 7, 7+2 is 9, 6+1 is 7, 7+0 is 7, 2+3 is 5, 5+3 is 8, 8 written. 1+2 is 3. If box is empty, you can write 0. 3+0 is 3. So 7+2 is 9. 9+0 is 9. 4+1 is 5. 5+2 is 7. 1+0 is 1. 1+4 is 5. 2+3 is 5. 5+1 is 6. Like this you will do. So all these parts are homework. So next question, that is, there are 2342 toys in a section A, 3157 toys in section B of a toy shop. How many toys are there in the two sections? So he is asking all the toys that are there in two sections. So here 2342 toys in section A. As we can actually count toys, so you can write number of toys in section A. Like this you will write number of toys in section A. A section or 2342. Number of toys in B section, that is 3157. So the next statement will be total number of toys, as we have to find. So total number of toys in both the sections. So now you will add 2+7 is 9, 4+5 is 9, 3+1 is 4, 2+3 is 5. Like this. And the last statement, I have already told you how you will make. So you will write, so the answer. So the answer here is 5499. Toys are there in two sections. Like this, from last line you can make this third statement also, and you can make this as last statement also. So here the next question here is, observe the picture and frame two addition word problems using four digit number. Any two word problem I have to make. So using this picture, as you can see, this picture is showing a store. Okay, and people are standing here, so that's why I have made two word problem like this. 2389 people visited store on one day, and 4562 people visited store on second day. How many people total visited on both days, you have to tell. So as people can be counted, so that's why again I have used number of people visited on first day, that is this one, number of people visited on second day, this one, 4562, total number of people visited store on both days. This we will add. So like this we will add. Now 9+2 is 11, 1 here, 1 we will keep up. 8+1 is 9, 9+6 is 15, 1 again up. 1+3 is 4, 4+5 is 9, 2+4 is 6. So the last statement, so from the question you can take, so 6951 people total visited on both days. Okay, like this, people visited store on both days. Now the next question I have given you as homework. Store earned rupees 5849 in first week. Okay, and rupees 7862 in second week. How much money did store earn in both weeks? This question you will do it as homework. So this one and the left questions you will do it as homework. Okay. So bye bye students, I hope that you have understood the concept. This you will do it in the book, and this you will do it in the notebook.